Plus, Southern Guilford at home tonight with Rockingham County coming to town. Rockingham County, Bryce Baker going to Malik Bryant. That's a 3-yard touchdown play. Rock County on top, 6-0. Southern Guilford back on offense. Seth Davis goes to Trinity Smith. Nice game there. Rock County back on offense. Bryce Baker to Malik Bryant. He is down to about the 6-7 yard line, and then Baker's going to sneak it in. Rockingham County rolls to win 45-0, the final score. All right, we have